Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. My name is Poonam and this video is on recent announcements by ICAI. So without wasting any further time, let's get into the video. First announcement is reminder for paying your annual membership fees whose last date is 30 September 2021. So go and pay the fees in case you haven't. Next announcement is regarding IPCC result declaration date. So ICAI has released the notification regarding expected date of IPCC results, which is going to be declared on Sunday or Monday evening, 19th or 20th September evening. So next announcement is exemption of CA course fees for those students who have lost any of their parents during COVID-19 pandemic. So registration fees at all levels, including जो ICAI TSS की training है, NCS, AICAI TSS की, सभी की fees जो है वो exempt कर दी गई है on submission of relevant documents like death certificate and identity proofs and all. And it is applicable for the period 1st April 2022 31st March 2023, and for this you need to fill the registration form at SSP portal. So next announcement is for those students जिन्होंने अभी अभी foundation का exam clear किया है and they are about to register for IPCC examination. And आप सभी को पता होगा कि IPCC के exam में appear करने के लिए you need to wait for 8 months. 8 months का study period required होता है, तो उसको reduce करके अब 6 months कर दिया गया है for this upcoming attempt only. तो आईपीसी के एग्जाम्स के लिए आपको आईपीसी में रजिस्ट्रेशन लेना होगा बिफोर 1st of November 2021, तभी आप मई 2022 का एग्जाम्स लिख पाएंगे आईपीसीसी का. सो दिस वाज अनाउंसमेंट रिलेटिंग टू रिलैक्सेशन ऑफ स्टडी पीरियड फॉर दो स्टूडेंट्स हु आर गोइंग टू अपीयर इन मई 2022 आईपीसीसी एग्जामिनेशन. तो ये उन्हीं के लिए है जिन्होंने अभी जुलाई का जो रिसेंट एग्जाम हुआ था उसको क्लियर किया है. नेक्स्ट अनाउंसमेंट इज रिगार्डिंग एम्पैनलमेंट ऑफ सीए मेंबर्स टू एक्ट एज एन ऑब्जर्वर ड्यूरिंग एग्जामिनेशन. So you know that the notification has been released for the examinations. So in case any of the members who are like not working and want to act as an observer during the exams can register themselves. The next announcement is for those students who couldn't clear in this last attempt. Exam forms are out. You need to fill the exam forms to appear for December 2021 examinations. Okay, and you must be aware that exam dates are already announced. Go and check and fill the examination form on time. You can fill your examination forms from 16th September to 30th September without late fees. Uske baad late fees lagegi. Next announcement is for those students who have cleared their exams in the last attempt. कैंपस का सारा जो भी नोटिफिकेशन एंड ऑल होता है वो सब आ चुका है. आप ICAI कैंपस की वेबसाइट पे जाके सारी नोटिफिकेशंस एंड रीसेंट जो भी उन्होंने पीडीएफ रिलीज किए हैं वो आप चेक करिए. कैंपस की डेट्स वगैरह एंड ऑल कंपनीज जो भी आ रही है कैंपस में, सारी की सारी डेट्स एंड ऑल सब कुछ आ चुका है वेबसाइट पे. गो एंड चेक आउट. So those are all major announcements, recent announcements, and I will be uploading another separate video on ICAI campus which are going to be held in October 2021 and another separate video for enrollment, fresh enrollment as a member. So how to apply for membership number and when can you all apply for the membership number, those who cleared their exams in the recent attempt. Okay, so that's all about this video. I'll see you in another video. Till then, take care. Bye.